I'm so excited for prom, you guys.
Oh my god.
It's gonna be so much fun.
Dang, we're gonna have so much fun.
It's so great.
Are you guys going to the after party?
Hey, you guys, what's up,
guys? Guys, you want some drugs?
Yeah.
What is it?
It's an edible.
Mm-hmm. They're really good, guys.
Oh, might as well.
I know, they're so good.
Yeah, why not?
Tito bag.
You guys ready for prom?
I'm as ready as I'll ever be.
I think it'll be a lot of fun.
Yeah. Party like crazy.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
You know what we should do? We should have an after party. That's just like everybody at prom. On. We should figure out an after party.
Yeah.
Whose house should we have it at? What about yours, Maddie?
Who's driving?
Yeah, who's driving?
My parents.
I can take you guys.
I don't think we can do it with my parents.
Drive, guys.
Maybe we go to Izzy's house.
Okay. We can go to Izzy's house.
Or we can do it at the football field.
Oh.
We can do the after party at the football field.
Yeah.
Let's
do it.
Yeah. Should we head over there?
Yeah, we should head over there.
Invite the whole school.
Let's go, guys.
Let's go.
Okay, guys, ready? Yeah, let's go.
Hold that for me.
Who's ready for this party? Where are we going again?
All these girls and
football field.
You never know what's gonna happen. Much better.
No, that's the best one right there.
Oh man. Hope you don't mind, your truck's a little messy.
Looks like you got some stuff on your floors.
Well, this music's pretty wild. I like this country music here.
Yeah.
No. That almost don't do anything.
Are you sure? Are you sure you're going the right way?
It doesn't look like it.
Possibly?
I really hope so.
See, isn't this the football field?
Isn't that the softball field there?
Yeah.
Where's the girls? I don't see them yet.
Yeah.
I think we're in the wrong location.
Yeah. Maybe swing back around.
Edibles, anyone?
Yeah, why not? I'll take another one.
First one didn't do anything.
Yeah. Yay, losers! Let's go! Where am I going?
Thank you.
Jonah Lerberg will be charged with 2 accounts of vehicular homicides for underage drinking as well as driving under the influence. This offense is punishable by up to 50 years in prison and up to $200,000 in fines. You will never have a driver's license again. You will not have good employment opportunities. And perhaps most importantly, he will not be able to live his life again until he is 67 years old.
Put your hand on your head. Turn my way. This way. Put your hand out. Put your other hand on your head. I'm going to have you step over this way. Put your hands on both the windows here. Both hands up here. Set it there. Do you have anything on you?
Phone keys.
Anything in your pockets?
Phone keys, wallet.
Okay. Anything in these pockets, sir?
No.
Anything in... this one?
Yep, phone and wallet.
Tied up right now, I can try to help you out.
Anything in this pocket here?
No.
Have you removed your belt for me? We're going to set it over here. Have you step in this holding cell? Go ahead. Take a seat, remove your shoes for me. Set your shoes to the side. Remove both your socks, turn them inside out. Set it to the side. Open up your mouth, lift up your tongue. Okay, I'll have you stay in here, sir.